I put it on the highest speed. Try to make sure you can hear it. Take the belt off. Kind of got me suspicious. I think this might have been a problem for somebody at some point. So it kind of looks like that set screw's been chewed up a little bit. It'll focus. And I can't tell if it's supposed to engage with that notch right there. And I feel like there's play in here. When I went up and down with it, a little bit of a noise going side to side. Even spinning it slow, I can hear the bearings.